Hello guys, Miniminer here, and welcome to the first episode of Luigi's Mansion on the GameCube. Mario. So yes guys, welcome to a new series on the channel. We've been playing Luigi's Mansion on the GameCube. I'm actually playing it on the Wii, but it's a GameCube game. I used to play it so much when I was younger, and I actually really, really enjoyed the game, and I really, really enjoyed watching other people play it as well. So this is a really exciting game for me. I've started a new series where I'm starting to play some older games on the GameCube and the PS2 and stuff like that. We'll have a see what other games that I remember playing from when I was a little bit younger. So I used to absolutely love Luigi's Mansion. I thought it was a great game, and I was actually quite scared by it. A few times, because you know, I was about 10 when I was playing it, so obviously I was a little bit scared by it, but I'm not anymore, obviously. But yes, this is Luigi's Mansion. It used to be one of the best games ever. If you guys have played it, then be sure to let me know in the comments. But I'm gonna be doing a full playthrough of it, and let's just see how we do. So I'm gonna start off with a new game. Let's start the new game. Here we go. Right, so where are we? We look as though we're in a forest. I think I remember this bit right at the start. Luigi seems to be sort of just walking about. Your mansion is here. Look at that. Actually looks quite nice in the picture, and then, yeah. That doesn't look too good. See, now, if that was done up properly, if that was a little bit of exterior work, it could be quite nice, actually. A few crows. Here we go. Hello? There he is, good old Luigi. The star of the game. Here I am though, in Luigi's Mansion. Oh wow, I haven't played this game for so long. It's amazing to see it all back again. Just to see the difference in quality of, you know, the older games and some of the newer games is just incredible. And here we are, we're in the game. I'm using the GameCube controller right now, and I don't know how to play. If I press A, Mario. Okay, I don't actually know how to play, so that could be an issue. Let's press start. Okay, it just says control start. I don't know how to use the controls though. I've forgotten. Okay, what's this? Oh, I can press A on stuff to sort of move things. What's this? Okay. See if I can get through that door, maybe, then. Let's have a look. Oh, ow. That hurt me, apparently. Okay, how do I do this? I've literally forgotten everything. Can I get through there? Nope, apparently I can't. And that sounds like a ghost to me. Anything in there? Nothing? What's this? Nope, it's locked as well. Let's try this. Nope, nothing in there, and nothing there. What are we supposed to do, then? Okay. Nothing here. Okay, I've done something. Oh, it's a key! Look at that! Right, I need to try and get that key, then. Let me get him. Is that a ghost? I think it's a ghost there. Oh, he's dropped the key. Okay, that's fine. Okay, he seems to have disappeared. The key's on the floor. Seems to have just left it for me. I'm not complaining. I pick it up. Aha, key. Look at that. Now, I don't think I actually completed this game when I was younger, so let's have a look at the key that we've actually got. Can you see, like, inventory or something? Or have I been playing too much Resident Evil? Can you... No, you can't see what you've got. Okay, let's try and open this door with it then. Ow, that hurt. Okay, you can't get in there. Where can I go, then? Where can I go? There? Key? Work? Put it in. Oh, it seems to have unlocked it, I think. Has it? Oh, it has unlocked the door there. Okay, look where we are now. Let's have a look. Oh, he's a bit scared. Oh, hello, there's a ghosty. Look at him. He's a strange one. Oh, I remember this guy. That was like a doctor, wasn't he? He gave us this little vacuum cleaner that hoovered up all the ghosts. Oh, he's hit him. Oh, that's not very nice. He's not very good with that thing, is he? He doesn't seem to be very good. Ouch. Oof. I sure take a lot of knocks in this style of work. I'm getting too old for this. Ghost catching tomfoolery. Anyway, nice to meet you. I'm Professor E. Gadd. I love the theme tune as well. This house, I swear, it seems to have more ghosts in it every single day. What's a young fella like you doing around here, anywho? Look at all these paintings. I love the theme tune, it's so good. Oh, hello. More ghosts, three of them. Uh-oh, this looks ugly. It does look quite ugly, actually. Alright, youngster, look lively. Follow me. Let's go. Oh, yeah. It's music. So, your name's Luigi. I think our paths were destined. To cross. Well met, Luigi. Where's this, you ask? Why, these cozy courses are where I do my ghost studying. It does ghost studying. That's pretty interesting. Professor E. Gadd's Ghost Research Laboratory. Laboratory? Laboratory. The lab. If you have a shortening in mind... You won this mansion to contest, didn't even enter. Yeah, we didn't even enter it. Sounds pretty fishy to me, it does. So, you believe the mansion actually exists, then strange. I've been living here since I was a lad of 20 or so, and I'll tell you what, that mansion appeared just a few days ago. What? How could that mansion just appear 2 days ago? It has to be built. The spirits have fooled you. That doesn't make any sense. I don't know if it's a dream or illusion or what at all, but surely it wouldn't be too happy winning a haunted house. Now that I get a look at you, I've just recalled a guy with a red hat, kind of like yours, went into the mansion without even stopping to chat, and he never returned. Was he a dream too? Well, that must be Mario then, wasn't it? I think that's the theme of the whole thing. What? That guy was your brother? Oh no, that's horrible. Of course, that's such a coincidence. He wouldn't stand a chance against these ghosts without my help. You have to go after him. Alright, let's go after him. Here's the plan. I'll teach you how to deal with ghosts so you can rescue your brother, Luigi. Alright, that sounds good to me. Let's use this thing. Right, okay, let's see how to use the controls. Shoot out fire, water, or ice. Suck things up with a vacuum is R. Z is check your inventory. Y is check your map. Where's Y? I'm using the GameCube controller as well, so that's pretty... I don't really know. It's quite comfortable, though, just to let you know. Search with the Game Boy Horror. Okay, I don't know what that does. Examine or open a door. Turn the flashlight on and off with B. Change the direction of Luigi's faces with C. I get that. Move Luigi. Alright, that's fine. I get that. Easy. Okay. That's the vacuum cleaner I engineered to catch ghosts. I call it, this is genius, the Poltergust 3000. It can suck up all kinds of things. Let her rip. Let's have a look. Use the R button to vacuum and the C stick to change your direction. So let's vacuum. Ah, yeah, look at that classical Luigi's Mansion vacuuming going on here. The only game where vacuuming is actually fun. No matter how strong you think your brother is, ghosts are mysterious beings. They cannot be caught using conventional means. So you better use this. It's the only way to foil them. This is the only thing they fear. So the ghosts get sucked up by this, if I remember rightly, or something to that effect. Ahem. Well, how about we start your training? Let's go. Ghosts seem to like darkness, and they avoid the light. So if you hit them with the flashlight, beam, all of a sudden... You can stun them momentarily, then it's vacuuming time. When you see your chance, hold down the R button and tilt the control stick in the opposite direction. Just give it a try, you'll learn more that way than just listening to me yap about it. Let's go, that sounds good to me. Where's Mr. Ghostlington? There he is. There he is. Now I can hoover him up. And I can't. Where is he? Remember, as soon as you see that ghost heart, that's your chance to vacuum him up. Okay, I remember that now. While vacuuming, tilt the control stick in the opposite direction to bring him in. Ah, right, okay, I think I remember doing that now. Tilt him in the opposite direction. There he is! Hoover him up. Opposite direction. We got him. There we go. First ghost caught. When that surprise ghost heart appears, vacuum it with the R button and the control stick. Already done that. Tilt the control stick in the opposite direction of the ghost. Hey, pretty easy. Okay. Oh, A bit late there. Where is he? Where's the ghost? Where are you? Alright. Okay, I'm not very good at it really, as it seems. Okay, failed, I guess. Not the easiest game. You can't go looking for your brother the way you're carrying. Okay, yeah, okay, I'm gonna try and improve, alright, Mr. Weird Head. What's that hair, by the way, as well? Look at that, bottom right. What is that hair? There, here they come. Let's go. Oh, I can't do that. I can't take on all four of them. Oh, maybe I can. All four of them. Oh, look at that. Oh, I didn't expect to be able to do that. Catching ghosts means using the flashlight and the Poltergeist 3000 as a team. You get me, young fella? I'll do. That'll do. Well, how many did you get? Not very many, I don't think. Five ghosts, huh? You're getting the hang of it, Luigi, okay. We did get five ghosts. Fine, fine. Looks like you worked up quite a sweat there. Well, we did, actually. How about a little cool down in the gallery? I'm quite proud of it, you know? Okay, let's have a look at the gallery. Off we go. Let's go. Let's have a look at the gallery. Don't remember the gallery. Oh, hello. Look at this. So what are these? I think if I remember, you put all the ghosts you get on the wall in like picture frames or something. Okay, let's open that door maybe. Oh, look at that. Oh, that must be where you get the big ghost. Okay, pretty cool, pretty cool. Nice little gallery made out of gold. Very good. So look at the way he runs as well. He runs very funny. Okay, so that'll do me. I'm good, thanks. That'll do. Welcome to the gallery. I once had 21 paintings in my famous ghost collection, but now they're only frames. What a crying shame. Unfortunately, there are only statues here now, but feel free to look around anyway. Use the X button to check your surroundings with that Game Boy Horror I gave you. Be sure to search suspicious places extra well. You can also check objects with the A button by tapping and shaking stuff. Don't try that on the angel statues. Oh, come on, I'm doing it, aren't I? Alright, I'm doing it. Oh, they move. I thought it was going to do something better than that. Let's try it on there. Yeah, they move. Okay, that's really interesting. Okay, so what's this? The Game Boy Horror. I think I remember this as well. Oh, I do. You can sort of search for things. Oh, hang on. Let's do it on his face. Here we are. Boom. Way to go, genius. Do you have the hang of that thing yet? Not really, no. Right. Okay, that'll do me. I'm going. Bye, Mr. Wiggly Head. Are you done appreciating art for today, Luigi? Let's go back to the lab. Alright then, let's go back to the lab. I think that sounds good to me. Where will you go, Luigi? I will go to the mansion. Because that's the most interesting bit. Careful now, Luigi. We're going to be very careful. And there it is, once again. The mansion. Bye. Bye, Mr. Wigglehead. Okay, this scene again. Okay, let's see. Now we have this thing on our... Oh, come on, there's a little crying toad. Hello, Mr. Toadlington? Boo-hoo-hoo. Where did you go, Mario? Wah-wah. Huh, Luigi? Wow, it's Luigi. You finally made it. Oh, joy. Thank goodness. Me? Well, Princess Peach asked me to come here to look for Mario. He left when he heard that you'd won a mansion and never returned. Then when I arrived here, the mansion was full of ghosts and I didn't see Mario anywhere. I was kind of freaked out a little and I didn't know what to do. It's been awful. Please, please, please. You have to help me find Mario. That seems to be the theme of the whole thing. I think I remember that now. You have no idea how upset the princess will be. She'll flip. Leave it to me. We're gonna do it together. Come on, let's go. In this series, we'll be trying to find Mario. Oh, look at that. Conveniently, all the lights have come back on. Okay. Right, let me save that. I'll save it. Do not touch the memory card. Don't touch the memory card. It was very, quite abrupt when I was saying that. Do not touch the memory card or you will be killed. Right, talk to me, help anytime. Okay, sure. It was funny, I was trying to get the wheel set up and stuff and found a memory card. Just memory cards, like memory cards. Nobody has, you don't do memory cards anymore. Let me try and extinguish these. Well, actually, we can get that rag off, can't we? Can we get that rag off there? Yep. Can we? There we go, plop, on it, off it goes. Okay, there's a mirror there. Yeah, it was just memory cards. I just, you know, forgot they even existed, I gotta be honest. And we have a coin, loads of coins. Hoover them up, see what's in here, anything in here? Nope, nothing in there. Anything in there? Let's have a look. Oh, that's the wrong way. There we go. Still trying to get used to the controls. I'm sure I will eventually. Can't open that big door. And that rug thing has gone back on the mirror. Get that back off. That's not where it's meant to be at all. Right, there we go. Okay, I think I just have to go up into that room we opened earlier. Mario! Let's go in here. Mario! Let's go in here. Oh, the theme tune. Here we go. Oh, it's great. I love it. It's great. Did you guys used to play Luigi's Mansion as well? Or maybe you still do. I'm not saying you don't, but... Hoover up all those coins. Oh, look at all those coins. Yeah, and money as well. I know you can get money on this. There we go. That's the way. Vacuum them all up. That's the way it's done. Perfect. Now, what else have we got around here? 29 coins. 32 coins now. Pull that off there. One of those special magician tricks. Leave everything on there as it was. As we have done. Okay. What can we do now? Let's try and get those out, maybe. Oh! Who put out my candles? You, Mr. Lime Green. Well, dark rooms are dangerous around here, yes. They love the dark, and now they will get you, blue hair. Now you're in for it. Blah, blah. What are these noises they make? Just like you, just like little red cat before you. May you wander in the darkness forever. See, this game, I used to get quite scared of this game, but now, obviously, I don't, but... It used to be, like... That's... Oh, hello. There he is. Let's get him. That's the way it's done. Get his hearts down. There we go. I've captured one. Little ghostlington. Oh, hello, another one. Get him. There we go. Look at that. Expertly done from Mini Miner. Oh, another one. You've got to be kidding me. Can't be serious. Got all of them. There we go. Another one. There we are. Oh, treasure chest. I think I remember this bit. Bit of a treasure chest going on. I reckon there'd be a key in there. What's in there? A key. Very good. I wonder why that opens. We'll have to find out. Okay. That seems to open. Oh, it has a map as well. Okay. That opens that door right there, I guess. Let's zoom in. Oh, there, oh, hang on. There we go. Yep, there's my floating head. And it opens that door right there. So let's return and... Let's open the door, I guess. There's nothing else left in here, is there? I don't want to leave anything behind. Nothing to open or examine. Let's try the Game Boy thing as well. Just like a real person, how very creepy. What else we got? It's a bit like sort of first person mode here. What's in here? Oh, what's this? This would fetch a, sure fetch a pretty penny. Okay, we're not going to... Chair? What's that going to say about it? Now that I look at it, it's full of moth holes. Yeech. Right, okay, I guess we just move on to that room and just check how long we've been going for. Because these episodes are probably going to last around half an hour each time. So, yeah, we're not doing too bad for time. Let's unlock the door with a new key we found. Excellent. Look at that. Such a good game, this game. Look at it. It's just different. It was different at the time. It wasn't... There were no real Luigi games, were there? I don't think there was... Oh, hang on. I've been locked in. Can't get back out, I don't think. Ow, that hurts. Oh, not you again. Don't like you. Oh, what is it now? Where are you? Where are you? There you are. There we go. Expertly done. Look at that. Perfect. Right. Oh, okay. Where is it? Oh, look at him. Pinky. Where is he? Where's he gone? Disappeared. There he is. Look at him. He's a... Oh, I can't do it. Okay, if I turn the torch off. I love the way Luigi hums the theme tune as well. There he is. Oh, I keep on missing him all the time. Let's try again. There he is. Boom! I can't go him. Am I doing something wrong? There we go. I'm not doing anything wrong. Let's get him. I'm always a bit frantic these moments. Let's try and get Mr. Pinking. There we go. Got a bit of a heart there as well. Excellent. Oh, not you again. Ow. Both of them at once. Oh no, one. Anyway. There we go. This is getting the hang of it now, I think. Okay, let's open that up. Oh, loads of money and loads of coins. Oh god. Oh, oh no. Boom! There we go. Look at that. Yeah, look at that. I guess when the lights turn on, you've sort of completed it. And there's coins up there as well. I'll get all them. Oh, another heart. Don't really need that right now, but I might as well use it. Mario! Oh, gold bar. Guess that's good. We've got one of them now, so they seem to be pretty rare. Let's have a look at this Game Boy thing. Can I look at the map? How do you look at the map? Okay. How do you look at the map on this thing? Can you even look at the map? Oh, there we go. You can look at the map with Y, okay. So we are there now. Let's try going through this door, I guess. Okay, what's through here? Wardrobe room. This is... Oh, there's another ghostie. There we go. Let's get you into my vacuum cleaner. Oh, what are you doing here? Massive green one. Ow, he's hitting me. Punching me. Hmm. Where'd he go? There he is. Look at him. Big old green blob. Get this little one first. He's quite annoying. Where's that big one? There he is. There we go. He's got bananas, isn't he? Oh, I slipped on one. Typical Mario Kart style. I slipped on one. Right, you need to avoid these bananas now. Didn't realise they were... Oh, I slipped on one again. Boom! Get him. There we go. Mr. Green Monster is being captured. Run up on that one. Oh, you again. Oh, and another green monster. Do a bit of housework here. Come on. Oh, I slipped on a banana again. How do I keep slipping on these bananas? There we go. Excellent. Got him. Open this wardrobe. Oh, there's a monster in there, isn't there? Ghost. Keep calling monsters when they're actually ghosts. I think he was fast this one, didn't he? Look at him. Oh, couldn't quite get him. Mario! Oh, there's another one in there. Let's get him. There we go, that's worked. Okay, I've done it. I've done this room. Oh, there's a key up there. How am I going to get that? Oh yeah, you use your vacuum, don't you? There we go, got the key. Let's see where that opens. Does it say? Should open the door to the left of me. And let's have a look. Oh no, it doesn't. It opens a little door on the other side. Oh, it's that door over there. Okay, that's fine. Let's open that. Oh, you again. What are you doing out here? Get back inside, it's cold. Let me ask him what's up. Mario, where are you? He's a crybaby, this one. Hurt Luigi? Yes, Luigi, how lucky you found me. I feel so much better now. Okay, please save Mario. I looked everywhere, I can't find him. Where is he? Well, we don't know, that's the whole point of the entire, you know. Okay, can I suck him up? Can I get him into my vacuum cleaner? Apparently not. Okay, that'll do. Let's exit this room. And let's see how we're doing for time, and we will have a look at that new room, and then after that, we'll probably have to end the episode right there. If you're enjoying the series as well, be sure to leave a like rate. I'm certainly enjoying making it. It's a bit of a nostalgia for me, and hopefully for you guys as well, if you ever did have the good old Game Boy, not the Game Boy, the the GameCube, or if you don't, if you've never played this game before, I definitely recommend it. If you've got a Nintendo Wii, then you can play them on the first generation Wii, I think, which is what I'm playing on it now. Playing on the Wii right now, so that's pretty good. Let's open that door. Question mark. Oh, give him a ring. Hold up a sec, Luigi. It's me, Professor E. Gadd, i.e. Wigglyhead. I detect spirits stronger than what we've seen lurking ahead. I think it must be some that have escaped the gallery ghosts. Oh, right, okay. You should know that they're really different from the other ghosts you've seen so far. They don't show their hearts very easily. Nope, not at all. When you find one, you should first use the X button, which is that, to search its heart for clues. Sometimes you can learn the best way to surprise them. Well, Luigi, I'll keep my fingers crossed for you. Pretty much saying, good luck, and off you go. Because you're a little bit screwed when you go into this door, is pretty much what he's saying. So let's unlock the door. He has turned it right to unlock it, which is, yeah. Okay, turn the door handle. And we're in. Oh, look at all these coins, fantastic. This wasn't so bad, he must have been detecting the coins instead. Maybe he's got a metal detector. Oh, and it's a... Oh, what are these things? Oh, look at the stupid things. Where are they? Can you get them, or do you have to avoid them? Look at all these rooms as well. This game, back in the day, it was like 2001 or something, this game came out. I'm guessing 2005. Anyway, I can just hoover him up. I'm guessing around 2005 or so, I used to play it, maybe. Or maybe even a little bit later on, maybe 2007. Probably my best guess here. Let's have a look at the map. Let's try and go through this door then. That's the only door we can open right now, and look at this. Nice little office here. Fantastic. He could be... Nice setup going on there. Ah. Ow. Been hit in the head with a book. Okay, let me use my X button to search him. Ow. I've been hit again. Let's have a look. Ho ho. Go ahead. Try to find me. I can see you, but you cannot see me. Ho 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 ho. Is it Santa Claus now, is it? Ow. Is he going to say the same thing? Okay, it does. Right, I've been... Oh, I know. We could try and do it. I think I remember doing this. You have to, like, use a book to, like, throw at him. I think if you do that... okay, a load of money. I don't know why he keeps money in books. Right, well, throw me a book then. Mario! Where are you? He's yawning. He's just rubbing it in right now. Maybe when he yawns, that's right. Maybe when he yawns. Come on. Let's get him. Oh, I may have failed at that. What are all these things? What are these little pearl things? Don't 100% know what they are. Face away. He's a tired one, isn't he? He's yawning again. Let's get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. 20, 17, 15, 14, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! We got him. Oh, that was rubbish. I've been made tiny. That's a bit terrible, isn't it? Why has it done that? Oh. Okay, I'm now tiny. There we are, I'm big again now. Let's open that up. I'm guessing it contains a key. It does indeed. And that will just about be it for the first episode of Luigi's Mansion. It opens a door just down the hall. So let's have a look at what that is in the next episode. Hopefully you are looking forward to doing that. And I certainly am looking forward to trying and seeing if we can defeat any more ghosts. and seeing what's in that little room there. Let's see in the next episode. So if you are looking forward to that and you want to see more of this series, then be sure to leave a like rating, leave a comment as well. Let me know of any other suggestions for new games that you want me to play as well on the GameCube or something like that, or games that you played when you were younger. And if you did play this game, be sure to have a little discussion in the comments as well about what age you used to start playing it at and whether you were scared of it, because I actually was quite scared of this game when I was, I'm going to say 8. I was quite scared of this game. I enjoyed the game, but I didn't really get very far in it because I was actually quite scared of it. I don't remember what parts of it I was scared of, but I do remember I was quite scared of it. So if you have enjoyed this episode and you want to see more of Luigi's Mansion, then be sure to leave a like rating and subscribe if you're new to the channel so you never miss a video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video.